Welcome to another Realvolve training video. I'm Mark Stepp, CIO of Realvolve. Today I'm going to take you through how to mail merge with Google Docs. What we have in the View All screen is a list of contacts. I've marked four of them in the list. I'm going to come over here to the Export to Google Drive, click on the Export, give this a name, newsletter, and click Save. What this does is this creates a merge file in Google Drive, so that we can use that for a source. Now what I'm going to do is switch over to a document within Google. Here we have Google Docs. At the top of the screen, you can click on the add-ons. You only need to do this one time, but click on add-ons and get add-ons. Scroll over to the search add-ons and choose document merge. All one word, and press enter. Here the document merge by PandaDocs. Click on the plus free and accept the connections. Now at this point we have the document merge installed. Close this. You can pull up a letter of any type, go to add-ons, document merge by PandaDoc, and click on start. The first thing that we need to do is get our data source. We can click on the down arrow and choose spreadsheet. Select the list that I just created and click Select. At this point, we can go through the merge fields and choose the one we want. I'm going to click up here at the top and we're going to scroll down to mailing name. That'll insert the mailing name field. Press Enter and let's get full address. Also want to put in a greeting. Dear, and then click on greeting. You can use other fields in the list, obviously. At this point, we really have everything that we need. I'm going to go ahead and scroll down here to the next step, which is the merge documents. Whenever you go to merge, you can merge into a single file. It will create a single document with as many pages as you've got records in your database. In this case, I only have four records marked, so it's going to merge all four names into the letters and create four pages of a document. If you want separate letters for each merge, you can uncheck this merge into a single file and click on merge all files. It begins creating the documents. And then once done, it'll show you the folder that the document is in. Click on that to open it. There's our letter, and you'll see that each of the names are in here for each of the pages. Pretty simple. Now at this point we can print to a PDF file, we can print to our regular printer, whatever you need to do. That's pretty much it. If you have additional questions, email us support@realvolve.com.